City officials say Philip Dudley, a former Osawatomie mayor, and his wife Susan Dudley both died on Friday. City officials posted a news release Friday saying Philip was battling cancer. He served 4 years on the Osawatomie City Council before he was elected in April of 2007 to his first of 3 terms as mayor. Officials did not provide any further information about their deaths. The